Let me make sure there's audio. How do I know what direction I'm facing? I think I'm going the right way. Yeah. Novi sober. I guess I could gather some sticks. I can do a 360 view. Bush gone. Hey, where'd my sticks go? Oh, I have to pick them up. You break it in two. Okay. I still haven't seen anybody. I want to see a bear or some mythical creature. Hearing animals and stuff, I don't know. Don't know what that is. It's whatever. I know these maps are like ginormous. Doesn't look big right here, but it is. It's pretty big. Okay. I need to go this way. There's a fence line. I have yet to find a gun. I need a gun. I want a gun. Can I do this like Minecraft? Oh. Is that getting me? I'm not getting anything. Or am I? Oh yeah, I am. Dark bark. And then I have sticks. I know I can combine, I think, these two to make... Oh freak, fireplace? I don't want to do that yet. A hand drill kit. That's what I want. That way we can make fire. We could cook all kinds of stuff. Of course we need firewood as well. I already asked if there were zombies in this map or on the server, and someone said yes, but I haven't seen any zombies at all. I think I was lied to. Or maybe they only spawn in certain areas, I don't know. Snoopy, are you in there? Wait. Oh, there's a gun. Does it actually have ammo in it, though? Badly damaged. How do I use this front sling, bro? What the frick? Okay, frick the sling. I don't think it's gonna work. How do I get the frickin' sling off of it? Okay, let's see if it works. Wait. Okay, there we go. Wait, how do I use a scope? Just have one shot, okay. How do I need to figure out how to switch sights. Miller Lite. How about we drink a beer? Yeah? Chug the whole thing? Bring. Box nails. Okay, there we go. Mew, mew, mew. Figured it out. Chips. I need chips. Yep. Oh, wait, I was trying to go here, but I ended up over here. What? Interesting. Real quick. Interesting. Is this more beer? Yep. How come I find so many beers? Well, it's not. This one's not quite a beer. It's more just of a light. It's like a light beer or something. Okay, I think I'm gonna go up the road. It was supposed to be 86 players, but I see nobody. That's how big the map is. But now that I said that, someone's gonna snipe me from 10,000 meters away. I think I've seen a house like this before. What's in here? Another gun? Badly damaged. I think both of these guns are badly damaged. What does a 91 over 30 mean? I don't know. Give me the paper. Should I just have two guns? I'm gonna unload this one. Okay. Then we're gonna load ours with this one. Okay, so we have 5 shots, which should be, you know, good. All right. Wait. Yeah, okay. It sounded like a machine gun. I kind of want some action. I haven't seen anybody. Do I have any food? I'm just gonna keep drinking my zombie liquid brain. Still don't see any zombies. It's a whole lot of nothing out there. Oh, those are apartments. I thought those were power plant stacks. Interesting. Should I wear this hat instead? Let's see. Put the thing on. Put it on. And then take this off. Put it on here. Oh, yeah. Look like that. What is that? I think that's more hemp seeds. Let's see. Yep. Cannabis. Let me over. Yeah. Wait. I don't need worms. Let's check this one out. Maybe I should check out this big religious building. Dog. The frick? What kind of church is this? What is this a base? Did someone build a base in here? Enter passcode 6969 69. No, 42069. No. Don't I see any zombies? I need to know why. Cause you're the zombie. Oh my gosh. It was me all along. I'm the zombie. Shoes? What kind? Nike Air Jordans. Best insulation? High insulation. These have the best, though. Gonna have to wear those. Oh, yeah. Nike Air Jordans. I got drip in the post-apocalyptic world. sudden. Is the engine in the back of the car? What? I'm gonna go over to these apartments. Where am I now? Oh, okay. Yeah, maybe we'll see something interesting over here. Maybe, maybe not. Actually, I should probably get some firewood just in case I need some. Oh. Give me that firewood. Wait, did I pick it up? Where is it? There it is. The freak. Alright. Wonder if the police car has like a handgun or something. That'd be cool. I don't see anything. I hear someone or something. Hello? Thought I heard something. Do why are these complexes so big? So many doors. The environment's beautiful, though. Let's go to the roof. Whoa, 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 whoa. Anybody up here? It's a crashed plane. I wanna check it out. Ow, I got a cut on my hand, bruh. Ow. No, that's not it. Bandage. Bandage! Ow. Treat my wounds. Okay. Drink some more beer. Frick. Oh, are these bodies, dead bodies? Just need some gasoline. Maybe I should fill up my water bottle. Drink some water. Yummy. Yummy. Okay. Homelander. That guy's name is Homelander. What's in here? What's in your wallet? Boots. Huh. I see a handgun. Oh, these look kind of cool. Alright, I'm ditching the boot. I'm the Air Jordans. Putting the boots on. Whew. Okay. The floating handgun. Nothing in here though. Okay. Server's gonna restart in 2 minutes, but shouldn't be offline for too long, I don't think. We'll see. We will see. Tell me there's something good in here. The cockpit. And nothing. There's a whole lot of nothing in this game. How do I get out of here? No. Welcome to the world. I think it's back online. Hold on, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. It is unreachable. Try again. Also, why do I have the frickin' Air Jordans? I switched them out for the boots, but I think I have the other ones. Okay, I don't need music. I got my own music. Connecting. I could play my other survivor. Not that one. Well, yes, that one, but I'm in queue. Okay. All right. Beanie, beanie, beanie. All righty then. Oh, it's going down. I think people are joining now. Boom, bombastic. Boom, boom, boom. Eleventh in queue. Number four, we're almost there. Getting loose, balling the boost juice. I want to know where you find that helmet right there on the right. Well, I guess any of these, but the one on the right looks kind of like a, it looks like a stormtrooper. Or I guess he looks like one of the clones. But probably more like a stormtrooper. This one looks like a Tachanka helmet or something from Escape from Tarkov. This guy looks like he's from Modern Warfare. Straight up a ghost operator. All right, we're back. We're back. Do I still have my boots? Yep. Got my boots. How many players are back? 22. I don't even know where to find crap. I should probably find somewhere on the map that... I should probably go to this airfield. Right? Or a military base. What do the markers mean? I don't know. Map, it's bots, drug export. I don't know, man. I'm gonna try the military base. I want to find some good stuff. I think that's over this way. Long ways away. This map is so big. Probably just take the shortcut, cut across all these fields. Have to run a marathon to get there, though. Gonna have to do a big ol' sprint. But it's okay, the server is modded, so I don't lose stamina from sprinting. I could run for hours. How many players are back? 42. Where am I at? I'm still so far away. Food do I have? I'm gonna drink this beer looking thing. Yum, yum, yum. Not as strong as a real beer, but something. Are we like halfway there? I think I gotta run more this way. Did I just want to see someone else and shoot them? I want to shoot my gun at something legit. Alright, let me make sure I'm still on course. Yeah. Yep. Is that it? I think it might be, yeah. Glittering goat. Oh. Hopefully we find some AKs, M4s, ARs, Nerf guns. I want all the weaponry. Yeah, let's check out this watchtower. Ooh, combat shirt. With... I don't think my gun takes that cartridge, but... Oh, I hear some shooting. Ooh, we're gonna have a gunfight? Okay. Alright, let me put on this camo. Oh, yeah. Now I look like I know what I'm doing. I just quickly transfer all this stuff. Oh, I just automatically put it in my back. Okay. That's fine. Okay. I'm gonna keep searching. See what we can find. Whole lot of nothing. Alright. Oh. Trichon Doctor. What the frick is that? Can I go on here? No. Chaw. Okay. Going down. Then check this room. The fireplace. Away down we go. Oh, shoot. Oh, a rucksack. Sick. Okay. I'm gonna switch it out. We actually have some decent space now. Alright. Can I wear this? Wait. Oh my gosh. Take this shiz off. Put it on. Ooh! How do I put the visor down? I was jammed. Okay, well, I got head protection now. Protect my noggin. I think this calls for celebration. Let's drink a beer.
Yum, yum, yum.
Oh, I can hold more slots now. Is that because of the backpack? I'm not sure what dangers lie here, but I feel like we gotta be cautious. Dog making sounds. Apparently, if you slide it. Oh, oh my gosh. That was not at me. But I want to figure out who that was. Jeez. Why is that so loud? Right there, right freaking there, bro. I got an idea. Or no, I don't. Maybe I do. Oh, he's gone, bro. Where'd he go? Where'd this fool go? Must be lurking about. Okay, I'm terrified a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, is this a rig? Ooh. Ooh. I'm kidded. I'm gonna get jump scared so hard I can already feel it. That guy's gonna take my life. I just know it. Combat pants. I'm in. I'm down. Where'd this guy go? Ooh, gloves. It was right there. Oh, look at that. Ooh. Protect my whole body. Oh, it was a gun. No, pick up the gun, son. Okay. Where the frick did my rifle go? Is it just to my hands? That needs to go there. Good could drop this. Don't need that. Bandages go in there. Alright. Can I put anything on this? The white? Okay, hold on. Yeah. What's wrong with my magazine? 10 rounds. It's no frickin' red dot. Okay. This thing gonna shoot them? Okay. Frick. Did I actually drop that round? I'm not sure how guns work, or at least how to reload them. I should probably figure that out. Combat. Charge firearm mechanism. That might just be there's one in the chamber now. Yeah. Okay. Still means I put like one of these rounds in. Put this in there. Dude, how do I load him? Oh, there it is. Maybe it can't be my backpack for me to load it. No, bro. Okay, I think I dropped that one for sure. Where's the rounds? Supposed to have 10 rounds. Where'd they all go? Oh, wait. No? Oh, wait. Okay. How do I put this? Do I have to have this in my hand, bro? Jeez. Okay. I understand. Interesting. Okay. Here's the other round. I gotta put this in there. If I want to empty. Okay. But then if I want to load. Okay. No. Okay, put in the gun. All right. think I got it now. This needs to go up here, though. Okay. Still a bit scared. Don't know where that one dude is. Scope. There's actually a lot of good stuff here, as you would expect. Oh. What kind of ammo does this take? Okay. It's in my bag, but wait, where did the gun go? Oh, it's on my shoulder. Dude, this whole inventory system's confusing. What kind of ammo does this take? Oh, that's a magazine. Okay. What rounds does this one take? I forgot. Okay, that's just the 7.62.54. Okay. I'll just leave this in my bag. I won't play with it. Can I put this scope, though, on this other gun? Wonder if I could turn down the audio for gunshots and stuff. Because that shiz was loud. I don't know. It's whatever. What kind of ammo does this one take? The frick is that? Still not sure where that one guy went. Oh, shoot, bro. You hear that? They are here. Oh, shoot. Yeah, those are coming at me, bro. Just gonna check out this AK. Whatever this is. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Okay, that goes in there. But we don't got no rounds for that. Simply just don't have ammo for all these things. Okay. Fine. Not what I thought that was. And what kind of gun is this? Like I heard someone walking. Are these open? Uh-huh. Oh. I want to go fight. I'm sick of looting. I just want to shoot someone. I want to see if I can actually take someone out with my stuff. Come on, climb! Climb or you die. Alright, where'd that come from? Frick. Alright, let's see. Can I still climb? Ugh. See what's in these rooms. I thought I got rid of that. Get that shiz out. Do I have any food? I got this rice stuff. I don't know if it's actually, if you can actually eat it. How about I eat half of it? Yum. Oh, I got a knife hack. Yes. What do you mean it can be attached to my vest? Like, can I just... Never mind. So heavy. Oh. Alright, there's gotta be dead bodies now. With all that gun shooting and stuff. I have only 15 shots. Alright, I'm gonna figure out who the frick is killing each other. Gonna take them out. Dude, where are these people shooting each other from? Yeah, that sounded like up here. Sounded like somewhere just right around here. But where? 5. I don't know where these guys went. That's a helicopter. Say 45 ACP. Oh, I think. We need all the IFAX. Five, 5-6 in NATO. Shotgun. Hunter boots. Alright, now I look the part. Why are my footsteps so much louder? Did those other boots silence my footsteps? If they did, that's like OP. Wait, let me see. I don't know. I'll just keep these ones. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, they are a little bit more quiet. Okay, where do I go from here? This village up here. Total. Is there a player in there? Check it out. That helicopter land. Well, that's a base. Interesting. Is that where the helicopter landed? Can't be. Need some food. Oh, that's the army base, the big one. Or the airfield, I guess.
Right.
thought that was a person. A little bush. Three, three, eight. No, wrong. Well, that's back here, bro. Probably miles away, though. See nothing. Brah. Might see something from up here. But I have a bullet in my hand. Wow. Some boots. I see nothing. Also, this base is really big. Thank you. Where is everybody? I'm like gonna fall. Is that a four-wheeler? Huh. Wonder if my gloves are pristine condition. Ride this? I want to drive it. Why do I just push it? Boom. Have the strength. Look at my godly strength. I can just push a four-wheeler. Oh. Yeah. Boom. I just command it to go forward and it does. Okay, maybe I'm missing something here. Vehicle? But how do I get on it? How do I get on it? Whoa. What am I doing wrong? Is it stuck? Maybe it has no gas? Okay, I'm done. Done with that. tactical gloves. Did I hear? Oh, there's finally zombies, bro. After how long? I've been looking like the whole entire game. Military. Ow, bro. Freaking cut me up, eh? Good thing I got an IFAC. Actually, you know what? We should just use my bandages for this. Yeah. Dude, why is there no zombies anywhere else on the map? What do you got? Nothing? How about I shoot the next one I see? Test out our guns? Yeah? Works. Probably made a lot of sound though. Rawr. So I don't know what's more deadly, my machete or like my axe. A lot of these guys. Oh shoot, there's a lot of them. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh, shoot. I don't want the heat. I don't want it. I really don't want it. Let me in. Close. I'm freaking bleeding out. Oh, they're everywhere. Alright, this is getting a little intense. There's so many IFACs, bro. So this is just gonna boost my health? We'll see. Okay, well, that used it completely. Restores 20 HP. Okay, I see. Yeah, dude, these zombies hurt. There must be some, like, zombie strength degree because all the other zombies I've met weren't nearly this strong. It's getting dark and scary. They want me. They want my blood. Just waiting for one of them to glitch through the walls and destroy me. Snafu. Okay. Is that helicopter? Pop him in the head. Dude, why is it so loud, bro? Is this also a bolt action? Ah, oh, I thought it was a semi-auto. Whatever. Question is, can I do that when it's not in my... Oh yeah, I can. It's freaking zombies. Alright, I think I can run through here. Frick, I'm stuck. Bro. I don't want to stay in that building. So dark. I'm still surprised I haven't died in this game once. This is supposed to be one of those games where you die like numerous times. Night vision goggles. Oh, how do I use it? Hold L. It's doing nothing. Oh, frick. It's not doing anything. How do I use these? Do I have to turn them on? Oh, I think I need a battery. Wait, I think I have a battery. Somewhere. Yeah, I do. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Oh, frick. How much battery does that use? Oh, this needs a battery as well. For... Frick. I keep doing that. No, there it is. Okay. Nice. Feel very privileged. I need food now. Pristine condition. Seven rounds. that 5 rounds? Okay. Ten rounds. Does this magazine work in this one? No. Okay. In that case, I think I'm gonna unload this one. Is that this one I was holding? There's no ammo. Another IFAC. Rick, did I just load in there? Oh, it was one of these. Yep. .308. I still don't know what kind of rounds do these take. It's one of those, okay. I don't need another one of these. I'm just gonna drop you. I want to find some ammo for this gun. Oh, this one has a bunch of ammo for the other gun. I put ammo in here? Well, this is 7.6254. Frick, dude. Well, there are too many different ammo types. Bruh. Him. The frick. What the f- Actually, bup, 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 bup. Might be able to go on there, yeah. Actually, probably want. Dude, these are all like the same gun. 5.56.45. Is that this? Nope. Daytime yet? It's getting there. Oh, shoot. Hey. Oh, shoot. I piss him off now. Okay. That may not have been smart. Is that a zombie I saw? Leave me alone. Another IFAC. Like a ton of these. Oh shoot. Alright, I'm running. Take you on hand to hand combat. Oh, so, you think you're a Green Beret? Think again. Oh, so. Oh shoot, ow. Owsies. Come on. Whoa. I'm fine. I got like 20 IFAX kits. Okay. See what these guys got. Nothing. This guy probably has nothing as well. Nothing. Jeez. Might be too bright for night vision. I'm gonna put this battery in my gun. So we can have. Oh yeah. Do I tell what's, oh wait. Okay. Can I adjust the brightness? Probably not. I don't know if I like that bright yellow. I think I'm just gonna leave that in my night vision. Stay with the black lines. More IFAX. Like 10,000 of those. Let go. Why is my health still low? Okay, we're good. I still haven't seen any other humans. What happens if I stare directly in the sun? There. Dang, this base is huge. Wait. Okay, so I was over here. And there's more stuff over here. But what? Right. That's all he had. Yeah, it's kind of annoying how you lose a lot of health. These dudes. I don't want to use all my ammo on them. I don't think there's any ammo in that gun. Maybe I should try the axe. Let's see if that's any better at melee. Oh shoot. Okay. They've seen me. Oh. Opa. Oh shoot. Almost fell. Alright, I guess this is the only one way to find out if the axe is any good. I could pop one of them. Keep the other. Still took a lot of attacks. Ow. Okay. Eat all them beans. Yeah, I don't know about the axe and tomahawk. I think I'm just gonna keep using the... Where'd I even go? Where'd my hatchet? There it is. Sword. My stuff is getting all worn out. Bruh. Okay. Night vision. Mine are already in pristine condition. Another IFAC. So many IFACs. Okay. Ooh. I think I still like mine better. Oh, shoot. Retro memory card? Looks cool. Ooh, ghost operator gloves. I think these ones are more tactical, though. I'll try them, though. Oh, yeah. What do we got here? Wait, is this semi-auto? Yeah.
That doesn't go in there. Sorry, mate. Ooh. It's a Mandalorian helmet. I have to wear it. But can I put night vision on it? Yep. Okay. Ooh, 308. Okay, I think we may have found the gun we need. Freak. Or semi-auto weapon. .308 Winchester, and we found some .308 Winchester right here. Which is compatible, though? Wait, are these the same thing? Oh, those are Tracer. I'm just gonna drop that one. Actually, I think I'm gonna drop this one. Keep this one. Maybe. Uh-huh. Oh, frick. Nice. Bruh. Where did it go? Where'd my magazine go? Oh wait, I took off the this one. Okay. Alright, we are in business. You got the Mando helmet? Whoa. Facts, important stuff. Oh, a belt.
You know. Put stuff on the belt. Can this go on the belt? Wait. Where'd it go? Okay, there we go. Rounds of that. Oh, is it the same? No. Nope. But I could take these rounds out. Why did Daenerys go psycho? Cause she's sweet but a psycho. Because that's what the writers decided was best for her. She needed to go insane. They ring the bells. Yeah, well. Bells don't mean much to her, apparently. Can't frick this gun. I think she had a big ego, and that was her problem. She had the Targaryen name, and that meant everything, apparently. Where are them 45 ACP rounds? There they are. Huh. Okay. The frick? I have two of these? No way. Okay, well. I might carry this as my secondary then. We'll have the sniper in the backpack. Okay. Enjoying the game. It's kind of interesting so far. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. I'm playing on a modded server, because otherwise it would take a long time to find a lot of stuff. I think... I haven't seen a single soul other than like a few zombies, but that's been after like almost 3 hours. It's like hard to find people to go kill or whatever. For some reason. Pretty interesting. There's a lot of things to figure out. It's kind of complex. All the mechanics and everything. Take the magazine out, I have to put it in my hand, and then I have to say I want these rounds to go in it. And then I have to load them. Pull out my gun, put that in there, we're good to go. Unturned is harder than this game. It is. Much harder. What was that? Nothing. A lot of crap I don't need. What kind of ammo is this? Oh, 76239. Okay. Have to go take a pee real bad. I'll be back. Just gotta hide somewhere.
Freaking ears hurt from these earbuds. It says a backpack. Ooh, retro toy. Sell to trader. Let's see, which backpack is bigger? 90, 80. This one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. How come this one doesn't look as big? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What the f... Kind of want to test this suppressed gun. That's so real. That felt real in every aspect.
Oh!
It's kind of silly. Oh, he's got more rounds for me. Perfect. Just what we needed. I need to organize my bag. Have everything everywhere. Pepsi. Let's eat some canned tuna. Shoot. This guy wants them as well. Oh shoot, he's coming. Eesh. Jeez. Should I waste my battery on this though? I mean, it's got a lot of battery. I wonder if I could do it without. Yeah. I think I can. I'm gonna load this other magazine up. Oh shoot, I'm unloading it. Frick! Supposed to load it. What the frig is that guy doing? Get down.
Peaches.
We're gonna eat some peaches. Gotta open the can. Looks like I'm doing something to this boy, but I'm not. I'm just opening a can of peaches. That's all. Desync is interesting. I don't know what you call that or whatever it is. The beans.
Dude, I got so much ammo for this gun now. I could carry like a bajillion rounds.
None but 19.
Take the IFAC. What do we got? Can be used with any gun. Can it go in here? Ooh. Suppressed. Got some more rounds that we can steal. Snipe some boy in the face. I'm the most dangerous man on the server. Look at all this. Look at all this gear. Let that zombie go. Oh, there he is. Canned bacon. Yum. Suppressed. More Sprite. I think this server is glitched or something, because I've been sitting at full, like, hydration for this last, who knows how long, like the whole time I've been playing, and my food stayed at halfway, half hunger. Not sure why. I swear I've been eating as much as I can. What would do this better? What cuts the can open the best? The knife? I don't know. Keep hearing some gunfire down this way. That's where I came from. Probably head back that way. I want to kill an actual person, not just zombies. Sounds like someone's in trouble. Or are those fireworks? What the? Can I climb this? I think my clothes are all frickin' damaged. Box 76254 rounds. I think those were the rounds on the gun I dropped a while ago. What are you doing? Okay, finally my food's green. I finally ate enough stuff. I feel fulfilled. I kind of want to go back to my big tower and see what I can see. There's any ammo. Just scope is better. Which has more zoom. I think I like the other one. It's got a wider view in it. Dang. Ooh. Pilot jacket, combat pants. These are in pristine. Yeah, I might need to switch those out. Bro. camo net. I don't need one of those right now. Ooh. Isn't this just like the gun I have right now? Yeah, it's the same exact one. That one's just different flavor. Ooh, more bacon. I wonder if you can switch to the firing mode on the guns. I don't know if you can or can't. I'm not sure. I don't think there's an option for that. I don't think there's an option for that. How's my first time? I'm just figuring out what is going on. I'm playing on a modded server just so there's more loot to kind of look at, more things to pick up. But so far it's pretty interesting. I haven't seen, actually that's a lie, I've seen one real person. Other than that, all I see are maybe a few zombies here and there. So I've been running around for quite a long time without much action. What the frick is that? That's gotta be part of a mod. What the frick? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what the frick is that? Okay. Heavier firepower. Where's he go? Oh, shoot. Oh, getting shot, bro. This ain't good. This ain't good at all. Just as I was saying, I didn't get any action. Here's my action. All right. Here we go. Here we go. I don't know where that came from. I want to say it was in this house, maybe. Yep. It's two of them. I need to heal up. Oh. Yeah, there's two of them. I'm afraid this thing's gonna come up and kill me as well. That thing right there, bro. I'm gonna back off. Need a different angle. Yeah, I think they see me. Let's try this one on for good measure. Try this gun. Oh, there's another person. He's a no skin. Oh, dude. They got me. I didn't even hear a freaking gunshot or anything. Well, there's my first death ever. How long am I dead for? You don't believe in me anymore? Oh, that's how I respond. Okay. Yeah, I gotta press respawn. It's crazy though, I've been playing for like 3 bloody hours and I finally died. I just saw everyone all at once. That was exciting. Alright, I want to spawn like... Can I spawn close to the military base again? What's the closest place? I don't think I could spawn that close. I think it's actually the green ones that I spawn at. Okay. I'm gonna go with Mogilevka. Yeah. Well, these military bases? Don't know. Still don't know how that dude didn't die. Shot him like. Shot him right in the face. Don't know if I want to do. I'm gonna try an edge place. Just for fun. See what they got going on down here. Was an epic fight, though. We saw a Wendigo or whatever the frick that was. I don't even know what that was. Gotta be a water thing around here. Somewhere. This is a very confusing building. What? Anybody here? Oh, this is the fire station, huh? Yeah. Gotta find some food. A lot of empty buildings. I know that for sure. That looks like a base on top of a building. Let's see what's in the big warehouse. Frickin' nothing. Doors are already open. Server restarting in 30 minutes. Probably just end the stream then. Been playing for a bit already. And I have learned quite a bit. I'm a pro. This looks a lot like Arma 3. Ooh, sneakers. I think I like my shoes better. So I'll check upstairs. I don't really believe there's gonna be much up here. Honey. You can just eat the whole bloody thing. Get all fat. Yum, 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 yum. It's a lot of honey. I'm gonna eat till I'm sick. Till I puke all over myself. don't think you'd be able to eat honey like efficiently like this. It's gonna get all of your hands. No, your hands are gonna be all sticky.
Oh frick, I'm getting full.
It says I'm full. Okay. We're good on food. At least we should be. I mean, a jar of honey is probably like 1,000 calories. Ooh, maybe 2,000. Weapons. I need firepower. Oh. Deagle. There's no rounds in it. This thing looks absolutely trashed. Why does it look like that? Damaged. Okay, well. Guess we'll hold on to it in case it becomes useful sometime. Just need to get to an army base or something. Military base. I wish I had a vehicle. Let me in. You can do it. Come on. Don't really see anything in here. Well, actually. Gorka military pants. I think my pants are better, actually. Okay. Let's see what we got. Any rounds in here? Nope. All right. These leaves are loud and crunchy. Players, 54. Sounds like someone's pissing in a toilet. I got rice. Gonna eat this stuff. Spawned with a 9-volt battery. Old leather jacket. Alright, where should I go? I wish I had a vehicle. I could just vroom, vroom, vroom. Okay, that base might be the closest. It's still really far. Holy freak, this map is so big. No wonder I don't see anyone ever. Alright, we might find some good stuff here actually. Got a vest. I'll try to be more organized as I'm looting. I think that might help. Oh, black vest. With ballistic plates and pouches. This one has one too, but this one's black. I'm gonna go with the black. Black on black. Alright. We just need a gun. Okay. Has it got rounds in it? Nope. What does the M9 shoot? Cobra sight. Zombie right there. Dude, them freaking military zombies are freaking tough dudes. Ha, 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 ha. I got really lucky. He didn't even touch me. Backpack. Oh, yeah. And we got some 45 ACP. I don't think any of these use... Well, this one might, actually. Does this even have a magazine in it? Nope. No wonder. Can I load at least one round? Nope, it's not 45 ACP. Just have this here to scare people.
Stick them up. I'll shoot.
And nothing happens. What's up with all these crusty handguns? Alright, let's check it out. Let me grab it. Gosh dang. Am I supposed to grab it? I know that's 45 ACP, it has to be. Let me grab the thing! Are you serious? Or is that just... it's just not part of the game at all. It's non-interactable. Come on. Give me the handgun. Come on. Come on. Come on, please. I could actually maybe use it. Oh wait, let me try vicinity. No? It's literally right there. Come on. Come on. Looking real silly right now. Okay. I can't like prone and go in there. Crawl in there. No? If I lay on the hood? No? Okay, I give up. Doesn't look like there's a dang thing to loot. Nothing. Climb. Climb. Matches. Gotta keep going. I think the servers restarted. Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna call it there though. Be done for today. Well, see you guys next time. Please join next time.